Today we're going to work on front cutting to receive the ball back on the circle edge.
Sees a lovely pass in by Watson to Phillip.
Beautiful deception there, Liz Watson.
So as my shooter drives out, I'm going to give her the ball, front cut my defender, then receive the ball back on top of the circle edge. Let's give it a go. And that's how you front cut to receive the ball back on top of the circle edge.